I think the value of literature can't really be defined, and it's invaluable, you know? It's something we can't measure because it's everywhere, you know? And if we just got rid of it, it'd be like we had nothing to begin with. So the value of literature to me personally is something I can't really measure because it's too great. It's everywhere, it has to be everywhere, it's a necessity.